Good afternoon, everyone. Oh, we have some people coming in. Come on in. We just had to make sure we're all set up because we are recording today. So we'll be putting it on our YouTube once we get it all matched up. So I'd like to thank you all to the 14th annual Nat King Cole Generation Hope Summer Strings Concert. Boy, that's a long sentence, but we're so excited for you guys to see and hear our kids. They were amazing. Our teachers, our mentors, just, it's going to be an incredible concert and you're going to have such a wonderful time. As we all know, the past year and a little bit has been very challenging for many, many families and many of our kids, and especially our teachers and our kids with virtual school and in-person school and all different kinds of changes. We ourselves had a change. Last year, our Summer Strings was held virtually online. It went very well, but it's just not the same. When you're in the room, music and magic happen. So we're just so excited to be here, and we're so grateful for the Mizner Park Cultural Center for opening their doors for us to be here. One of the things that was really exciting this year, because again, of all the challenges and the shortness of the summertime for kids, so a lot of kids went away on vacation. But so this year we opened up to lots of different schools and different orchestras. And we are proud to say we have represented on the stage today 12 different public schools. We have UBK, Kinsey Palmview, Plomosa, Palm Beach Public, Hagen Ranch, Palm Springs, let's see, Bach, Dreyfus, Boca High, South Tech, Wellington, Egret Lake, and the Conservatory School. So that represents, just so you can think of it in Palm Beach County terms, Jupiter to Boca, Palm Beach to Wellington. So we have kids, and we also opened it up, we have some middle school kids in here, and so, of course some college kids and some high school kids, and it was just amazing to see them all get to know each other and be around each other and become friends. So we're very excited about that. We've had amazing teachers, as I said. Our mentors this year are amazing. We had a special edition. As many of you know, we have a scholarship, the Nat and Maria Cole Memorial Scholarship, and you'll hear more about our scholars later, but we were able to bring three of them in to participate in today. Of course, we have the best staff and volunteers that we bring in. We love them. And one of the things that we do is, they don't know it until they get here and I tell them, most of our aides and our volunteers are musicians themselves, so I tell them to bring their instruments. Well, everyone who has an instrument that can play an instrument is in today's program. They don't find out really until they get here on Monday, and I tell them. So they do an incredible job, and they just step right in and become part of the group as well. I think that's really, for now, that's really all I want to say is, it's just amazing, and you will see it and feel it, and we hope that you enjoy it. And I'm actually going to bring up a dear, dear friend of mine, Peg Anderson. I love her. I'm going to cry. That's very emotional. She's the president of Mizner Park Cultural Arts Association, and when I called her and said, oh my God, help, we need a venue, she said, well, come on over. I got a key. So, She's a longtime supporter of Nat King Cole Generation Hope. She's actually been a chair of one of our events in the past, and we love her dearly, and we're so grateful. Thank you, Peg.
Wow. I hope I can live up to all of that. So, welcome to everyone who is here perhaps today for the first time. This is the Mizner Park Cultural Arts Center. And as you can see, we've got a beautiful stage, we've got a beautiful facility, but we don't often have it filled with such beautiful music and such beautiful people like we do today. I've had the delightful experience of listening to the lessons and the rehearsals, and I must tell you, you are in for such a treat. This is just, the music is so beautiful. We were listening yesterday, I said, you know, they should be at Carnegie Hall instead of here in Mizner Park. And I think that one day, many of them will be there. So without elaborating on the rest of it, because we've got two very, very, very special people that are here today that I'm going to introduce to you. I had the absolute pleasure of meeting the Cole twins. It's been a long time now, 8, 10 years ago, something like that. And you know, once I heard about the program and saw the children the first time at one of the things, children this big walking around with violins and cellos, I said, I'm in. How can I help? What can I do? So without any further ado, please let me introduce you, if you don't already know, to the Cole twins. Casey and Tammy, would you please come up? And they're going to tell you the really important things.
Thank you, Peg. Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for being here and for joining us. I'm Casey Cole. Nat King Cole Generation Hope's mission is to provide access to music education for children with the greatest need by cultivating opportunities and funding programs for instruction, mentoring, and resources. So now, we're in our 14th year? 14th yeah. year. Summer Strings is really one of our jewels. We hold it very close to our hearts. And we have been seeing remarkable differences in the children we serve, and we're really proud of the work that's being accomplished here each year. We are honored to be surrounded by your talented children from across Palm Beach County. Thank you all for being here to support them. It means so much to us.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Timolin Cole, co-founder of Nat King Cole Generation Hope. It's so wonderful to be here for this, what's going to be a magical afternoon. We must, before we do anything else, take the time to thank our supporters, our donors, our partners for this wonderful week. That you all have experienced, and we are just so blessed to be a part of this. All you parents and grandparents and aunts and uncles, and this is such a gift. So we, as you can imagine, the cost to produce a program of this quality is costly. But we are thankful to have wonderful supporters, including the Natalie Cole Foundation, Boca West Children's Foundation, Cultural Council for Palm Beach County, Mr. Mark and Miss Mary Freitas, Honda Classic Cares, Miss Terry Honeycutt, Miss Kathy Hutchings, as well as in-kind support from Mizner Park Cultural Center, Mizner Park Cultural Arts Association, Miss Peg Anderson, Mr. Nestor Torres, Miss Laura Sinclair, Mr. Tim and Mrs. Virginia Barnes of Barnes Violins, Spirit of Giving, the George Snow Scholarship Fund, Costco, Domino's, Las Fajitas, and Jody's Cupcakes. We would also like to give extra special recognition to Boca West Children's Foundation, which has been an amazing supporter of ours for years. At this time, we'd like to ask Christina Irving to please join us on stage. We would like to thank them as they will be presenting this year's donation for Summer Strength.
Hi, Christine.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Great.
Let's go out here.
Mm-hmm.
wonderful. Thank you again to Boca West Foundation. We also congratulate the entire Summer Strings team. If everyone could please stand and remain standing as I call your names.
A lot are in the wings and some are outside.
Okay, all right. I'll yell. Okay. Let's begin with our directors, Susan Ott Rodberg, Amy Nickler, and Manny Capote.
Manny's here.
Our Lynn University mentors, David Kurtich, Eunice Rajabi, and Gabriella Mazzone. Our volunteers and staff, Terry Honeycutt, Caleb Miller, Aiden Dixon, Matthew Vilija, Ty Thomas, Carl Rodberg, Charleston Wade, as well as our wonderful administrative assistant, Glenda Leiter, and our executive director, Shanna St. John.
Yay!
We thank everybody, all of you, for just making this wonderful program happen. Thank you so much. So before we turn over the program, we invite you to join us in our efforts by attending Nat King Cole Generation Hope's events, by volunteering. Just spread the work about the word about the work that we do. And in order to contact us, you can find Shanna or Glenda, Glenda's somewhere around here. Glenda Leiter. To schedule a time to learn more about our mission and our programs. So that would be great. We thank you and appreciate you. And now what we've all been waiting for is the concert of Summer Strings. Please join us in welcoming our first orchestra to begin our concert today. Thank you.
Thank you. wanted to say a little something about our next piece called The Revenge of the Dust Bunnies. We've all been there. You can't get that last dust bunny off of the carpet or off of the floor. So this is the composer's version of his frustration for the dust bunnies.
Take a bow, please. He always wanted to make a grand entrance. Well, there's an expression in Spanish. Anybody here speak Spanish? In Cuba, they say juntos y revueltos, together and scrambled. So one of the most beautiful things about summer strings and the mentoring is that we all play together and we all collaborate together, the older, the younger. So we're all collaborating and sitting in and playing together. So this is an example of all the groups you hear are hybrid groups. So therefore, we have a combination of the older college mentors and the older professional mentors and the new college mentors and middle school and high school and everything all together just to make music together and help each other out, okay? So, the next piece is not as exciting as the Dust Bunnies, but Georg Philipp Telemann did have a sense of humor. He did write some table music and things like that, tafel music. So without further ado, Concerto for String Orchestra, two movements, a grave and an allegro, okay? Enjoy. Take a deep breath, smile. You're smiling, by the way.
Thank you.
So while they set up for the next, oh my God, was that amazing? So they got that music on Monday. They're from all different schools. They're from all different areas, all different music directors. So I don't know where Charleston is. I'm trying to get him up here. But I wanted to brag a little bit about Ty and Charleston.
Charleston!
Is he still back there? So Ty has volunteered for us in the past at Summer Strings. She is attending Dreyfus right now. She comes to volunteer. So she's here with snack, lunch, bathroom breaks, lifting, carrying, moving, doing everything. She is an incredible musician. And not only does she play with this group, but every single song that was strings, she learned it while she was still helping us and doing everything. So she is amazing and we love her. And I don't know where Charleston is. He was sitting on the other side, but he came in, I don't know, 3 days ago, in midweek. And not only did he do all of those things too, but he learned this as well and sat in and helped with kids too. So, and these are volunteers. They're not even part of campers. So again, we are so proud of them and we are so grateful for their support. We love you. This is Charleston. When did you come? Wednesday? Your first day?
Tuesday was my first
Tuesday?
Day.
So amazing, amazing, amazing.
He's one of my cello students. He was having lunch with his dad at Yard Art.
And you dragged him in? Oh, we drag him in from the streets. We'll take them all. Send them to us. So it is my honor and privilege right now to take a minute to talk about our, I'm going to start crying again. They told me I was going to cry and now I'm going to. So bad. So in 2014, our board of directors saw there was a need for students that were going into college that wanted to pursue either a music education degree or any music degree. So we partnered with the George Snow Scholarship Fund, who is an incredible organization. And since, 1982, they've served 2,163 students through multiple different scholarships, ours just being one of many. And they have a graduation rate of 90% of the kids that go through their program that graduate from college. So we would like to thank them for all they do for our students. Plus, we want to thank them for this week because we didn't have a printer and we needed copies and a clipboard and all these things, and they were on it anytime. So we thank you so much. And I'd like to recognize Tim Snow. Stand up. I said you didn't have to come up, but stand up. So it's a wonderful, wonderful program. Make sure as your child gets towards high school that you think of them, because they represent all different kinds of scholarships for an array of areas. So even if your child is not pursuing music, there is some scholarship that I'm sure that they would be eligible for. So make sure you think of them. And you can always contact us and we'll connect you with them. So these three guys, we love them. So, okay. So, let's see. Matthew, Felicia, did I say it right?
Yes.
I tried. Matthew was our 2020 scholar. He is going to University of North Texas?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so this guy is amazing. He plays the piano. He plays the tuba, and he is the composer of these two songs that you're going to hear today. And what day did I tell you were doing this?
Oh, I wrote this 2 days ago?
Yes. So, yeah, we run him through for the ringer. Now, I will say that he played tuba this week, he played piano this week, and he composed this week, so we're really putting him to work. But he is going into music education.
Yes.
and tuba performance. So he is amazing, and we're just excited to see what happens, where he goes, and we're following him. You know, once you're in, you're in. So Aiden Dixon is our 2019 scholar. Aiden is currently at Stetson, correct?
Yes.
Stetson, tuba. Went to school at?
Dreyfus.
He is like the ultimate camp counselor. He is making these kids laugh. He's making them play. He's getting them quiet. It's amazing. I need a class. He plays you also played the ukulele this week. He actually got down on the ground with me and helped me do sit-ups, because I had to do sit-ups every time they caught me without my mask, so.
Well, it was only one.
I know, but I did 10. Well, they were more like crunches.
We did 10.
He made me count them off.
Yes.
This is true. And then Caleb Miller is our 2017 scholar. So Caleb just graduated at FSU. He went to he was from Blanche Eli High School in Broward. And he just graduated, and we now have to call him Mr. Miller, because he has accepted a job as a director of the Monarch High School in Broward. And he starts as a teacher this fall. So now he's Mr. Miller. We can't call him Caleb anymore. But he is amazing as well, and we are so thrilled with everything that these three young men do. They represent us so well, and we are honored that they are part of our organization now. So no further ado, I'm gonna turn this over. And again, they'll be out during the reception if you wanna talk to them. They are amazing. So thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Yeah, so I don't have a speaking part now, but oh my God, 2 days. I'm not, this isn't scripted. Are they not the most amazing young men? And all of your children, this is what they can and will do. So we're just thrilled. Now they have to put everything back, but it's just simply amazing. I believe Miss Amy is gonna speak to the next group once it's set up.
So let us all get our instruments and come on stage. And I'll be right back.
Now you see why I keep coming back year after year after year after year after year. It's just, we're so full by the end of the week that it carries us on for the entire year. So I know I say it a ton of times, but thank you for sharing your children with us. Thank you so much. We applaud you.
Chamber music and what it means to play without a conductor. So we do this every year, and this year is the first year that actually it's not only mentors. So we have three mentors, an aide, and a teacher playing together. So this is going to be super awesome because we all get to collaborate together, because I think it's important that everybody gets to play with everybody, no matter what the levels are or the ages. It's just a collaboration that teaches students that it doesn't matter what age or what group or what level, we can all make music together. So this is, exactly, yeah. So today we're gonna be performing a tango, and this is called Por Una Cabeza. It's a famous song by Carlos Gardel, and it's a tango from a movie called Sense of a Woman. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
say something, if I may? I would like to thank Nat King Cole, Generation Hope, for this opportunity for you guys to hear live music. I have to admit, when school started again, and I was back in my little cave that I had at my desk, and my students and I played, I can't even remember what song we played first, and I was playing the cello with them, and I actually cried because I was playing music with somebody else, even if it was with them. So thank you again so much for allowing us to do this year. Have you guys had fun?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. That's been great. All right, so now we're going to rock you out. Okay. Ready?
Amazing, right? Amazing. So again, what did I say? 14 different schools. All came together, friendships made, beautiful magic. Magic. And the music is amazing, and I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm happy that none of you caught me without a mask today because I didn't want to do a sit-up. So I want to first thank the Cole twins for sharing their family's legacy of excellence in music. You know, it was their idea in 2008. We need to get in there. We need to make something happen. And they did it. And we're doing it. And it's happening. So I'm honored to know them. I'm proud to know them. Again, they are my friends as well. And from me to you, thank you. We love you too. We love you too. So I also want to thank the incredible donors that are here today, sponsors, supporters, the staff, the aides, the mentors, the directors, the teachers, the students, the parents. You're here. You're supporting your children. That's the most important thing you can do, is to be there for them. I even got my daughter here. No? She'll be volunteering today, too. So again, we love you, but we really love them. And we hope that you'll share them with us year after year after year after year. Thank you all.